you to the Armenian Church of the Holy Resurrection. My name is Ferrandino, and I'm the pastor of this parish, and it is a joy. This is the second time since I've been pastor that this incredible group has come to bring their music into our sanctuary, but I was told, when we were trying to discuss the timeline, that the New Britain Madrigal singers, I guess, have been coming for the since at least the 80s. We're not sure exactly when. 1987, there you go. Incredible. Yes, and one of our parishioners actually was part of the original group.
I was a senior the year.
You were a senior the first year that they came here, wonderful. And learning a little bit about the history, I guess the founder of the group, Norman Elias, was the one who originally brought the group here. And so I just want to thank our director, Jason Ferrandino, for keeping the tradition alive, and also for the New Britain High School Madrigal Singers for coming and bringing a little bit of Christmas cheer to our congregation, to the community. One quick reminder, please silence your cell phones if you have not done so already. And thank you once again for coming and joining us.
Thank you. This feast contained good song, good food, and good cheer. Now, we'd like to perform a few traditional madrigals. First, a prayer, praise God from whom all blessings flow, followed by the traditional wassail carol.
Then after wassail, the gentlemen will step up and we will all sing the chorus and carol. Right after the ladies will then step up and sing the flaming carol. And we'll end it off with a banquet with a few.
Praise God from whom all blessings flow. Some are donated, while others
and following that.